Actor-filmmaker and film critic Kamaal R Khan, who loves to remain in controversy, has once again landed in trouble for making an inappropriate comment. This time, he targets actress Swara Bhaskar's upcoming film Anaarkali of Aarah. On Monday, filmmaker Karan Johar released the film's poster, which features Swara in a totally different avatar. And reacting to the same, KRK tweeted, "Sir Karan Johar, it will not be a flop or washout, but it will be a super duper disaster of the year because KRK says so." In response to KRK's comment, Swara hits back and gave a befitting reply. She tweeted, "Kuch logo ki gali compliment hoti hai. Thanks Kamaal R Khan, the unasked filth you spew is a character certificate for us. Appreciate it." KRK didn't stop and again replied back to Swara and wrote, "Madam Swara, I don't give gali to anybody, neither giving you gali. I'm just talking about a crap film as a critic, so just chill. Actually, you should be happy that the brand KRK, the number one critic in the world, is talking about your film, whatever it is, good or bad." In the film, she plays an erotic singer who hails from Aarah, Bihar. It is slated to hit the screen on March 24.